All right. Is everyone here?
Yes. Every member of the Nura Clan is in attendance.
Thank you, Master. It's great that you summoned us here.
We couldn't be more honored as your retainers.
It is fitting that you as the Third have called us all together. Yes, yes indeed.
Come on, you're being dramatic.
Okay, Master Rikuo. Who are we up against? Give us the order and we'll go kick their butt!
It's nothing like that. I called you together to make a request to all of you.
Request?
You have a request for us?
Yes. Now listen, you're all forbidden from going near the old junior high school building tonight, understand?
You mean the building that stands right behind the school?
Mm-hmm. You all know the one I mean?
But how come we can't go there?
Because I said so. Anyway, just stay away from there and do not go near it. I'm off to school now.
You're up early, Rikuo. I haven't packed your lunch yet.
It's okay. I'll buy something at school.
Please, wait a moment, Master. It's dangerous for you to walk outside alone. You should at least take a sword with you.
Yeah, I'll be fine. I'm just going to school. Yuki!
Well, well, if it isn't Master.
It's been a while. How are you?
I'm glad to see that you are looking very well today, Master Rikuo. Nothing could please me more.
Well, gotta go to school now. Boy, Yuki always looks so scary.
Lord Yuki.
It's a pleasure to see you, sir.
I know this might sound rather far-fetched, but Lord Gyuki wouldn't try to usurp Master's position as the Third, would he?
He could try, but I'd never allow such a thing.